The Delhi police, which is investigating the alleged murder of Congress MP Shashi Tharoor's wife Sunanda Pushkar, said that three important witnesses close to the couple could be hiding something and want a lie detector test on them. Top cop B.S. Basi said information gathering is part of the process.
Whenever we are investigating any case, our objective is to gather all relevant facts. And for gathering relevant facts, whatever is necessary is done. And investigation is not only a linear exercise, it is a bundle of activity. There is nothing new in what has been done in this case or what is going to be done in this case. So it is part and parcel of any investigation effort which is done on scientific lines, and there is nothing to be read in this. An investigating officer keeps on reviewing his evidence which he gathers during investigation, and whatever is necessary is done. So at this juncture I will not like to speculate, but there is nothing to be read in this. I can only assure you of that.
Powered by NNIS.